never know what this might mean.
No.
Only one way you'll ever find out. Come on.
I bet it's something I'd never mention in front of my aunt.
I can never get enough of Spider-Man.
To think you're not exactly normal, are you?
And you are? Look at that outfit you're wearing.
Metaphor. Are you okay? I told you to lay off. Are you okay? I told you to lay off. What now? Why is she such a headache machine? Alicia, you in there? Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty.
I'm right here, you idiot.
So, are you okay? I'm not sure what's going on.
Look, I'm a screw-up, okay?
You think? You do a heist for Kingpin, try to kill me.
I was working from the inside. I got in over my head and I couldn't get out of it, and then you show up way too early and I get this huge rush from seeing you.
You attack me! And what do you mean I showed up early?
I was doing it for you. So you would see that we were made for each other.
Ooh. I'm sorry. I had no idea you still felt like that.
Really? Well, guess what? I do. I still love you. Look at us. Wearing these stupid masks. Who are we really? We have all these powers and act like we're ashamed of them. Be with me. Together we can be whatever we want. Free from want, free from responsibility, free to have fun. You do like fun, don't you?
You're right. I could use a little more fun in my life.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I promise you, this whole city is yours.
Really?
Yep. And I know just who to take it from.
Big guy wearing a cravat?
That's right.